Hello there guys, I am back once again in Land of the Dead. Here we are at the hospital, I think. Oh, it doesn't say in the top left corner. It just says, loading. Oh, okay. Getting to the hospital. Let's do this. Okay, oh yeah. I remember this junk. Okay, full revolver ammo, because I am the boss. Oh, little lag spike there. Eat baseball bat! Well, I think this one hits faster now. Die! Potato! How did that happen? It's such a- Whoa! Three dudes! GTFO! 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 Get the hell down. Boom! Pwned. Okay, I can't get through there. My guy is so fat. I'm just trying to get to the hospital, you stupid zombie. Oh, no, don't that. Boom. Okay, I'm gonna try to avoid that. Shovel. I actually missed my shovel. Get back! Okay, we pwned them. We pwned them. Are you gonna get up? What do I do? Locked. Where do I go? Oh god, what was that? Ah, okay. I see we're making progress. Oh, what is this junk? Lots of ammo that I don't need. Oh god! Where are these coming from? Whoa, that bitch is running. GTFO, old man. What the hell? What the Christ? This is gonna need the 2-2 rifle. Zergriz! Whoa! Okay, the cab blew up and disappeared. That was convenient. Let's just grab all this ammo. Then run away! Oh god, zombie. Hello. Would you like to battle with me? Okay, never mind. Grenade, where is it? There it is. Eat shrapnel. Boom. Oh, like the boss. Like a boss. Oh, pwning noobs. There are zombies everywhere. I'm just gonna run for the red door. Run for the red door! Cutscene, save me! GTFO. Okay, we're in the cutscene. We're safe. Everyone's safe in the cutscene. Scientists believe that the undead can smell them from the mile away.
A doctor was on the intercom. He had locked himself in a security room. I had to find him.
What a douchebag. Let me in the security room. Whoa, what was that? Yay, health supplies. How do I get in? Screw this. Oh god. The coordination's a bit off. My ammo. Okay, I didn't even need any of that. Can't open this door. Okay, let's keep going. Close, run! Okay, we're gonna have to fight this crazy woman. Oh god, it looks like a guy. Okay, you can stay there. Get away from me! Oh god! Two shot sponge! What is that thing? I blew his arm off, but he's still going. I'm stuck. Oh, that guy's a beast. Okay, we reloaded, let's go. Okay, so I have to go through all that just if I get a jump over these beds. Let's keep going. This is so weak. I'm not gonna go in there. This way looks promising. Because there's light and whatnot. Did I come from this? What the F? I did a big circle. That's what you gotta do to survive. Hello. Revolver ammo. Oh. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! GTFO. Oh, that was close. Close to shitting myself. Oh, okay. This looks suspicious. Ew. She's decomposing. This way. Ah! Die! Douchebags usually sponge. Oh, hello. I hear more than one zombie. Oh my god! Jesus, okay, we're good. Someone's playing solitaire. Guess I'm gonna go upstairs. That zombie's in a wheelchair. Four bullets is quite a disadvantage. Oh, farmer man, you're such a badass. Am I going up a floor or something? Because it doesn't seem like I'm making any progress here. Jesus, just keep running. Lots of locked doors, Jesus, I'm scared. Jesus! Own him! Jesus! Reload! Okay, we're good. We are absolutely getting chased by zombies. Okay, that guy is a military dude. Crap, here comes more zombies, no! Shoot that guy. Oh crap, I missed. I can't believe I just missed. Okay. There's an open door there, you retarded zombie. Oh god. There we go. Okay. We should reload. Oh my god, zombie, but there's ammo behind him. Okay, let's get this. Four bullets. It's disappointing. Where do I go? You security passcard. What's going on here? I need a passcard reader. Okay, cutscene.
The doctor had come for supplies a few days ago. The men he was with were murdered by those living dead. Once the killing started, he locked himself in this room. It kept him safe, but now he couldn't get out.
Silly Billy.
The doctor said that if I went to the basement, I could open the door by flicking an electrical switch down there. First, I needed his pass card to get into the basement. He buzzed me into the offices so I could fetch it.
Why don't you just slide it into the door? Okay, I think we'll pick it up next time on the next episode. So, if you're enjoying this series, please like and favorite and whatnot, and subscribe if you haven't already to follow the series. I'm gonna be completing this game, so yeah, stick around, follow the series. Yeah, see you in the next episode, dudes.